The technologies of the future are not far away. In this video, we will talk about the fighter jets that will be the new owners of the skies. Only a few countries in the world have the capacity to build a sixth-generation fighter jet. These fighter jets are not to be underestimated at all. When we see these fighter jets, they remind us of alien technology. Although they are currently in the prototype stage, they will make their first flight between 2027 and 2030. This shows us a date that is not far away. That is, in 4-6 years, we will be able to see sixth-generation fighter jets in the sky. Let's first look at the sixth-generation fighter jet that Japan will produce. Japan has developed the sixth-generation Mitsubishi FX fighter from the Mitsubishi X2 fighter. This fighter is scheduled to make its first flight in 2028 and enter service in 2035. It is Japan's first domestically developed stealth fighter and will replace the Mitsubishi F2. In addition, Japan, the United Kingdom, and Italy have announced that they will jointly build a fighter jet under a project called the Global Combat Air Program. Japan and the United Kingdom will combine the development of the FX with the BAE Systems Tempest. Although the exact specifications of these sixth-generation fighters have not been fully disclosed at this time, the technologies and capabilities they possess make them incredible. The BAE Systems Tempest is a sixth-generation fighter jet developed by the United Kingdom. It is planned to enter service from 2035 and replace the Eurofighter Typhoon. The UK and Japan said they are working on the joint development of the engine and radar demonstrators. The FAXX is a multi-purpose fighter to be developed by the United States. The project has a start date of 2012 and is scheduled to be built around 2030. Its primary missions are air combat, air-to-air, ground attack, and close air support. This fighter is said to have advanced next-generation stealth features and radar systems. No date has been given for when the first flight will take place, as it is currently too early for the project. The MiG-41 fighter jet, the MiG-41, developed by Russia, is currently under development. It is expected to make its first flight in 2025, and preparations have been made so that it will be fully ready in 2028-2030. The MiG-41, a heavy fighter, is being developed to replace the MiG-31. The MiG-41 project can be classified as 5++ or 6th generation. The JXX is thought to be developed by the Chinese company Shenyang. This aircraft is a 6th-generation jet fighter project, and the project is being carried out in secret. Therefore, there is not much information about it. It is estimated that the aircraft will be twin-engined and will carry its weapons like the F-22 Raptor in closed compartments. In addition, due to China's close relations with Russia, it is thought that this fighter jet will also benefit from Russian technologies. Future Combat Air System. It is a fighter jet to be developed jointly by Germany, France, and Spain. Belgium joined this project as an observer member in 2023. The first test flight is expected to take place in 2027. It is planned to enter service in 2040. Another feature of this fighter jet is that it will have carrier capability. With this feature, it will be able to take off from the future aircraft carrier of the French Navy. Next Generation Air Dominance. It is a fighter jet developed by the United States. It will replace the F-22 Raptor. It is scheduled to enter service around 2030. NGAD is basically planned as a system family centered on a fighter jet. This family of systems will include crewless cooperative fighter aircraft to carry extra ammunition and perform other missions, and can optionally be supported by manned, cyber, electronic systems. That's all for this video. You can support by subscribing to the channel and liking the video. Also, if you are curious about the evolution of unmanned combat aerial vehicles, you can watch it by clicking on the video here.